Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I've been having a lot of people ask me about why they cannot get custom thumbnails. And yes, a lot of it has been children, and I'm assuming it's probably because of age or monetization, things like that. Monetization is where you will get paid for your YouTube videos. And so I've done my research, and this is what I've come up with. Number one, you're going to need to, of course, get you a Gmail account, which I've already done, but I'm going to take you guys step by step with me and show you what I found out. So first go over here to Google and go to create a new account. New to New to YouTube, choose a password. As you can see, where I created an account just to see if this was going to work, but I'm going to create another one to show you guys step by step, and maybe this will help. Let's see if that'll work. Okay. Okay, password. Make sure it's something you're gonna remember. I'm just gonna set a random birth date. And I am a female. I'm not gonna do a mobile, and I'm not gonna do a current email, but you can if you like. We're gonna put the privacy terms and conditions. Gonna go ahead and agree to that. This may be a long video, I'm not sure yet, but we shall see. I'm going to continue on over. Excuse me. It's been a little laggish today, just give it a second to catch up with us. Okay. Okay, you can see that my new account is set up with Gmail. Let's see, I'm gonna go ahead and go over here to the Google Apps, click on YouTube, which I already have open at the top of the screen, but either way, we'll get you there. I'm gonna go ahead and sign in. Okay, you are now registered with YouTube. Okay, please ignore what you see right here. This is for my main channel. It's just showing me that I'm not logged in there. Now we're going to take a look around here. Let's see, my channel. Okay, this is, you know, what name you would be using. I'm just going to, excuse me, go ahead with it by clicking create channel. You agree to the YouTube terms of services. Learn more. Changes you make here may show up across Google services, which it does. Whatever changes you make here, make on Google, it rolls on over. You will go ahead and create your channel. Go ahead and wait for that to do what it needs to do. Go up to video manager. And then I'm going to give you a look around in here. Of course, there's no videos, which I will show you one just to show you the custom thumbnail. You're going to go down here to the left side, to the drop down where it says channel. Go ahead and click on that. And then you're going to see a lot of things in here. Yes, you do need to go ahead and verify to get any of these things to work. Monetization is, like I said in the beginning, is how, you know, you can make money from your YouTube channel. But as you can see, it's not enabled. You can enable it, but it's not. Just like custom thumbnail is not enabled. But we're going to go up here to the top. We're going to go ahead and verify. Okay. And then I'm just going to have them send me a text code. Okay. Let me pause this while I enter my phone number. Let me go ahead and get that code. Okay, so now I've gotten my code and I am gonna go ahead and verify. Congratulations, your YouTube account has been verified. Continue. Okay, now if you look down here, you will see a lot of things that are enabled. Uploading is enabled, video editor is enabled. You can enable monetization, but you do not have to. And if you look below that, you will see that your custom thumbnails are enabled. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back out of here to Video Manager. Probably, let's see. Well, you don't have to go to Video Manager, you can just go to the top right here because I am at a desktop. Maybe later, depending on how this video goes, I will show you guys how to do this from your phone. But note, you can only verify, I think it's two or three accounts from your cell phone. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and set this to private. I'm gonna select the file from my computer if I can find one. I'm just gonna do this one for a quickie. Wait for this to upload. It's short, so it shouldn't take but a moment. If you have any questions or comments, please leave those below. I will do my best to try to help you guys out. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if this video has helped you in any way. But moving forward, waiting on this to process. Okay, come on, buddy. Now, I do understand that a lot of YouTubers are young. Go ahead and click done. And would just like to be able to YouTube. But I do believe you'd be okay as long as you're not monetizing. But I would read all of the terms and conditions and rules and go from there. Okay, I'm going to return into editing and see what we got here. And as you see down here, you have one, two, three, fourth box says custom thumbnail. I'm gonna close out of here, go back to my channel and show you, your different ways of getting there. Okay. You can click over here where your avatar should be, where your channel name would be, Creator Studio. You can click here to customize your dashboard. Go over here and you can click on edit. And here you will find your video. And over here, you find the three little boxes, and underneath, you would find your custom thumbnail. Now, again, those settings we talked about in the beginning, where the customizations and things like that to your channel are for uploading is enabled, video editor is enabled, monetization is not enabled, live stream is enabled. You're not eligible for this yet because I guess being a new channel and everything, custom URL, ineligible. Things like that. I think those things come later once you've been active a while, but you do have custom thumbnail enabled. If you have, like I said, if you have any questions, please do feel free to leave them down in the comments below. Like I said, I'll do my best to help you. Thanks for watching. Sorry for the long video. Please subscribe if you have not already and leave a like. Thank you.